Welcome to this GEMDELUX. In this video we are going to talk about top 10 things about black onyx. Before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Black onyx is a rare gem that has become one of the most common precious stones for enhancing the aesthetics of jewelry. Jewelry designers have been drawn to it because of its rare and magical elegance. Because of the different effect of the two combined, it is particularly beautiful with sterling silver jewelry. The color of silver contrasts with the gemstone's color. Silver jewelry has a striking look due to the contrasts. Black onyx, like any other gemstone, has a significant symbol and significance. So let's look at some of the symbols, definitions, history, and details associated with this rare gem. Rings are the most common use for this gemstone. However, you can use this gem to create a variety of jewelry pieces. You should be able to learn more about this one-of-a-kind gemstone by reading the following facts. This should increase your appreciation for this rare find. Onyx properties. Onyx is available in a number of shades, including red, yellow, and blue. It belongs to the quartz stone family and has a moss hardness rating of 6-7. Since most black onyx used in jewelry lacks the white line, some people are unaware that black onyx has a second color unless it's been used as a cameo. Jewelry choices and history of black onyx. Onyx has been used in a variety of jewelry pieces throughout history, especially cameos where the carving was in one color and the background was in a different color. There are some well-known cameo carvings such as the Gemma Augustia, which was made between 9 and 12 AD. Black onyx that isn't made into cameos to show off. Its lovely layering is dyed to make it a uniform color. Since onyx, like other chalcedony stones, is translucent, it is possible to dye the stones. Today several black onyx stones are dyed and some are heated and polished to a silky sheen. Where is black onyx found? The stone can be found in a number of locations, including Yemen, Uruguay, Germany, and India. Prescott, Ash Fork, and Mayer are three onyx mines in Arizona. One of the largest onyx mines in Pakistan can be found here. It took a lot of effort to get to all of that beautiful onyx, but it was well worth it. Benefits of black onyx. The benefits of black onyx have a grounding effect that anchors the physical body to the earth and brings equilibrium to the mind and body by dispelling tension that would otherwise disrupt life's balance. If you're having trouble managing your life, feeling stressed or exhausted, include the onyx in your daily routine to rid yourself of negative energy. It is a powerful anti-evil talisman. It helps you resist and overcome temptations and distractions by controlling your emotions. It maintains trust and contributes to the future's effective growth. Here are 10 things about black onyx. Number 10. This stone is thought to have the ability to transform negative energy. It's also useful for people who don't want to waste their personal resources. This priceless gem was also thought to aid in the growth of a person's sentiment, physical strength, and endurance in ancient times. Furthermore, this gemstone is thought to aid in making wise decisions. Furthermore, this gemstone is thought to activate a person's personal chakra. Number 9. This gemstone is thought to assist you in becoming the master of your own destiny. Black onyx is a stone that inspires optimism and good fortune in the future. It is a stone that gives the wearer power. It also aids in the development of self-discipline. Apart from that, it is thought that this priceless gem comes in handy when an individual requires healing for past wounds and issues. Number 8. The word onyx is derived from the Greek word onyx, which means fingernail or claw. A grounding stone is a black gemstone that is black in color. Cameo jewelry was made from this stone. The earliest examples of onyx carvings can be found in Egypt during the Second Dynasty. This gem was thought to keep the wearer firmly anchored in reality. This stone also protects the wearer from internal imbalances, as well as disruptive energies from the outside world. Number 7. Astrologers have assigned this precious gemstone to two zodiac signs, Capricorn and Leo. This precious stone is thought to empower the zodiac Capricorn by keeping it grounded and preventing it from achieving its goals. This gem aids the zodiac's self-control, allowing those born under this sign to be more successful in their artistic endeavors. Number 6. You may be wondering how much this rare gemstone is worth. The cost of this gem varies depending on whether you purchase it as a piece of jewelry or as a loose stone or bead. This onyx, like other common gemstones, is much more costly when purchased as jewelry rather than loose stones or beads. Of course, the value of this rare gem rises in proportion to its quality. Number 5. Onyx is mentioned several times in the Bible. Sardonyx, onyx with white and sard layers alternated, is also mentioned in the Bible. Number 4. The ancient Greeks and Romans were familiar with onyx. In his Naturalis Historian, the 1st century naturalist Pliny the Elder mentioned all types of onyx and various artificial treatment techniques. Number 3. In the 1920s and 1930s, Brazilian green onyx was often used as plinths for Art Deco sculptures on the majority of his chryselephantine sculptures. German sculptor Ferdinand Price used Brazilian green onyx as the base. Green onyx was also used to make trays and pin dishes, which were often made in Austria and featured small bronze animals or figures. Number 2. Black onyx is said to boost endurance, aid in childbirth, calm the mind, and strengthen the heart capillaries, nails, teeth, hair, skin, nerves, and kidneys, among other things. Number 1. It is also supposed to help you to take charge of your fate, guard against negativity. It aids in disagreements and removes excess energy. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.